Hello, my name is Jason Lee, and I'm the CEO of Focus Hope. And it's truly an honor to be part of the 2017 Detroit Made Man class. I'm excited to be among such a distinguished peer group as Eric Hardy, Eric Thomas, Bill Luce, Antoine Murphy, to name a few. You know, I tell my colleagues here at Focus Hope that oftentimes people don't get a chance to make a difference in the lives of others, but we here at Focus Hope do it on a daily basis through our actions. To be recognized for the work that I love is truly something that I'm humbled about. So please join us on October 17th at the Charles Wright Museum and celebrate the Made Men class here in the city of Detroit.